A strange planet-shaped object appears in today's Soho Lasco C3 imagery. The object is visible in only the one frame, so its existence won't be acknowledged by NASA. For an object to be recognized, it must appear in a minimum of 3 consecutive frames. Neither was the object visible in Soho's C2 imagery. Of course, none of that means the object wasn't there though. Maybe it was just traveling really, really fast, really, really fast. Turd off a well-greased shovel fast.
Shut up.